Freedom we're seeing, everybody is there. We're going to wait till midnight. There's a man that's annoying and we have no common sense. So 6 o'clock tonight. Rick Astley over there and Michael Stipe doesn't even know what's on those streets. There's another one telling you there's everyone else. I'm going to get the young boy down in the gutter and we're going to turn on the heat. Rick Astley, you're the only thing in this whole world that's good and right. Rick Astley, there you are. Rick Astley, there you go. You're gonna see the neon lights. And I'm telling you now, I'm gonna tell you right now, we're gonna kick the man out now. Being nasty every day is very unhealthy, and what do you know? What don't you wanna know? Like his freedom from hell, I'll be gone after 6 o'clock. Oh, when the lights are over, we are kicking them out. I'll be out, out, out. Like it's freedom from hell, I'll be gone after 6 o'clock. And I am telling you, Freedomville is here, and I'm gonna get the truth. Then I don't know that we're out. Pit of misery is gone in the dust. That's what you get now. At 7 in the morning, I'll be leaving that place and it'll be gone. Yes, it will. Oh, when the freedom is hot on our heels and we're going to be getting all the neon lights. We don't even know what's going on right now when you're gonna get the Keenan's lost. Rick Astley, there you go, and I am gonna roll and I am gonna do it now. Rick Astley, I'm there, I'm gonna tell you right now. Rick Astley, I'm there, what you do? I'm gonna tell you right now that the breakfast is hot. That man is gonna do nothing with you. Everyone's sick of that man and that lady driving nuts. I don't even know the truth. We're very sick of that man and that lady driving nuts. Sick of that man and the lady driving me nuts. Sick of that man and lady driving me nuts. Turn off all the lights, turn off all the lights, turn off all the lights for you. Rick Astley, you're the only thing in this whole world that's good and right. Rick Astley, there you are. Rick Astley, there you would go. We're gonna see Michael Stipe. And I'm telling you now, I'm gonna kick that man out. That man is not a number one. So we gotta kick the Keenans out of pit of misery. And what do you know? I'm gonna tell you though. Like it's freedom from hell, I'll be gone after 6 o'clock. Oh, when the lights are out, it is 7 p.m., I'll be out, out, out. Like it's freedom from hell, I'll be gone after 9 o'clock. I'm gonna tell you that my thing is up and I do not know the truth. Then I don't know why. The people don't know what is gonna go off with you.